addressed it a little bit in our Ranger-Yankee game. You know, it makes you mad. First of all, this guy is over here in the United States on a working visa. He broke the law. What's he doing still here? I mean, forget the 50-game suspension from baseball and whether he can come back if they make the players or not. Why is he still here? That visa should be taken away, and he should be, you know, he should not be allowed to play over here again or work over here again, in my opinion.